Hello, and welcome to Toki. Or is it Toki? Not quite sure, but on the Commodore 64, and I remember, I've never seen the coin-op, but it is a coin-op conversion. But I do remember playing this on the Amiga on and off, though I found it quite hard, never got too far, but it was quite a memorable game, and I never played the 64 version back in the day, never saw it, but here we are, and it's a cartridge-only game, and it's quite faithful to the coin-op's got the little intro sequence here. You turn into your monkey or gorilla. Right, let's get started. So you can have sound effects and music. We'll start with music. And the actual sprites are a bit. Sort of lack definition a little bit, but the background graphics seem okay. The music's pretty similar to the coin-op. And the gameplay is also pretty faithful. It's got the same attack waves and same level layout. And the game itself actually feels pretty close to the arcade. I have to use this weight here too. Yeah, the ooh, oh dear, well that's a bit blocky. I'm sure they could have just used normal sprites for that. Well, having said that, actually, it's got three heads. Yeah, well, it's not exactly of Turrican quality the boss here, but I suppose you get the idea. And he's gone. Yeah, quite surprised how faithful the gameplay is to the coin-op. Not that I'm a big fan. I think just might have seen it on MAME a couple of times, but never actually saw it back in the day. Oops. But as I said, I did play the Amiga version quite a bit, and it's very similar. So yeah, quite a well ported coin-op conversion. But yeah, like the Amiga version, it's just a little too hard for my taste, which is a shame. I gotta go. Yeah, that's a bit of a shame, really, but. I'm gonna get that. No idea how to get that. Ugh. I'm not sure I can't even remember if I got to the second level. I haven't played this for I don't know, 20 years. Don't know where the time's gone, but it's a platform. Oh, yep. So, yeah, that's Toki or Toki for you. Very difficult arcade platformer. If you like hard games, you might like this. Or if you're a platform nut, you might like it. But if like me, you don't like your platform games too hard, might want to stay clear. Yeah, the music's pretty good actually. Nice pacey tune. Background graphics are pretty good. The sprites are a bit sort of lack definition a little bit, but at least they're colourful. Gameplay is reasonably good fun, but it's just a bit bloody hard. So because of that, I'll give it 6 out of 10, which means it's yeah, it's just above average really. But a decent coin op conversion, just not a great game. I think. What the sound effects are like. Okay, the sound effects are sounds especially like some of them in Frankie Goes to Hollywood. Yeah, so the sound effects aren't great, but the music is quite good. Yep, so what did I give it? I give it 6 out of 10, I think, didn't I? So yeah, that's all for this video, and see you in the next one.